Hi everyone, Michael Lanfield here. Thank you for joining me. So I got great news. It has been circulating. The trailer has been circling, I think, since early June. And so it's official that Unity, the film, the documentary by Shaun Monson, who is the director and writer of the film Earthlings. And so Unity is coming out August 12th. So starting August 12th, it will be out in theaters, selected theaters worldwide, and it will be playing until April of next year, 2016. And so I'm so glad that a film like this is coming out. It is unbelievable. I listened to the audiobook, and it is totally incredible. No words can explain how incredible the words, each word is of Unity, the audiobook. They do have a lower quality version on YouTube, which I will link down below. And it really goes into, well, basically it's a study on consciousness, so raising our consciousness. What we see is not reality. What we need to do is we need to work internally within ourselves, awaken our soul, our hearts, and realize that we are the ones that have to work on ourselves in order to change this world. We will never change this world if we are trying to fix the external, if we're trying to fix out there. We're never going to solve any of these problems that we have facing us on this planet. It is going to be screening in theaters, Unity, starting August 12th. And so I am someone who compassionately wants to help the film and the audiobook get out there to the masses of people. And so I am sharing it everywhere, online with people, and also offline as well. And I'm telling all my friends, and I'm telling all my family and neighbors about the film and the audiobook. So please do listen to it. Do listen to it with an open heart and open mind. And do not walk around and cook at the same time and talk to people at the same time and go to another room at the same time. When you listen to it, you have to be sitting down or lying down and really focused on listening. Truly focus on listening. And it's better if you have actually headphones, because the links that I'm giving you are, the audio is not that good quality, and so it's better with headphones or earphones. Don't forget the links to the official website, an official distributor where you can actually buy tickets to your closest theater, down below in the description. Much love, everyone. Bye for now.